question. We are, as a people, inherently and historically opposed to secret societies, secret oaths, and a secret proceedings. And we are, as a people, inherently and historically